Today is National Double Cheeseburger Day. That's right, double cheeseburgers. So I'm helping Grandma out in the kitchen today. I got all the stuff she needs right out of the refrigerator. The hamburger patties, the cheese, the bacon, the lettuce, the tomato, and the avocado. Oh yeah, and the pickles. Oh, and the baconaise. That's the most important thing. You have to have baconaise. Thanks to our friend Chris Larson. He told us all about it. Is it delicious? Here's the bacon double cheeseburger that I helped Grandma make. Doesn't it look delicious? I bet it'll even taste better than it looks. I think Grandma should let me have a couple bites since I'm the one that helped her make it. Don't you think she should let me taste it? Happy National Double Cheeseburger Day, everybody!